Hey, Blue Table fans. Today we're taking a look at seven figures from Animal Adventures RPG Starter Set, which of course we've done on commission. Inside this box, there's some really cool pre-generated character sheets and some dice, and of course these figures. Client's request is to have the bases a plain black, which is really a good choice, I think, in this case. So we have a hairless sphinx cat, and then just a bunch of dogs that represent their class, some other cats, which I think look really good. Here's a wizard cat, sort of a long hair creature, and then another dog. All right, well, that's what I gotta say about that. Obviously, they're painted really well. It's very evocative, and I think somebody's gonna have a lot of fun with this game and their new painted miniatures. And for you Blue Table fans, thanks for tuning in, and I hope you got your inspiration for the day. P.S., be sure to give me a like, subscribe, and also turn on notifications, because that really helps my reach. Maybe make a comment too. The quadfecta.